Iran has confirmed 10 new cases of the COVID-19 and one more death, bringing the total number of deaths in the country to 5 and the number of cases to 28. Iran's health ministry says 8 of the new cases have been hospitalized in the holy city of Qom and 2 others in the capital, Tehran. Officials confirmed the first COVID-19 cases in Iran on Wednesday. The country has to first confirm the deaths from the disease in the Middle East.